Welcome to Qatar, and hello from the desert rain. Well, there's not been much rainfall, but it's concentrated right here and just in time for the Qatar Grand Prix. We're back here in LaSalle for a track that's 3.34 miles long. There are 16 turns around its unique three-pronged shape and just a single DRS zone out of turn 16. It's fast and it's flowing, and there's a good overtaking opportunity with DRS down the long straight and into turn one. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. A fantastic effort from Charles Leclerc yesterday, and it's put him on pole. And Thomas completes the front row. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Golden Boy, Verstappen, Norris, Sainz, Fernando Alonso, Bottas, Oscar Piastri, Tsunoda, Joe, Magnussen, Hülkenberg, Albon, Sargeant, Ricciardo, Ocon, Gasly, Perez, and Lance Stroll brings the grid to a close. Now it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track. And with me today, of course, is Anthony Davidson. Let's talk about Golden Boy. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
It's been a really solid year so far. There have been some incredible standout performances, but what's really impressed me has been the consistency. With this kind of form, I'm expecting another great race today.
Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap, please. We're learning the gears, so let's go through them all if you can.
We'll be right back.
Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. We'll be right back. worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Boxing this lap. pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Caution! careful. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip any time now. Okay, safety car deployed. Safety car's been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Okay, we're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. You'll be controlling the pace on the restart. Keep it steady until the safety car's reached the pit lane. Us with 5 laps of fuel remaining, 5 laps of fuel left. Time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done.
That's it for another Grand Prix and a fantastic win for Mercedes. And talk to me, what do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it.